Right, Gwaelod. Are we good?
Yeah.
Give it up for Chrissy Davies, guys. Chrissy Davies, he's wonderful, isn't he? All the best. Come on, Pondy, get up. I know we were fucking able, I just need to shut the bar. Got it. You want to succeed? Say yes. Come on, say yes.
Yes.
Say yes. Come on, Punky.
Yes.
Well, he's not saying yes because he's got a yacht. God bless. Oh, they're lovely, Chris. You said they were. I don't know what you're worried about. Oh, good. Yeah, he's wearing out of his trousers. With a shirt. Well, that's a strong look. There we go. Good. Come on, brother. He didn't laugh, but he was on board with it. Loser, that's what I'm saying. That's right. I know the yacht guy don't feel like a loser. Without failing, I shouted in every single thing. Wait till later. If you ever forget my name, that's a three. Right? And that's a shoe. Yeah? What it is about tonight, it's a C as well. What's C for? You never come to, it's not, it's for cancer. Right? And we're all here supporting cancer. Now, what I want to say, it's a thing close to all of our hearts, isn't it? We've all experienced it or know somebody who has. It's gone very serious very quickly. I want to give Rod Gilbert a big cheer. One of my heroes and mentors and a lovely guy and a great public speaker. Last thing I always say is namaste. Yeah? Have a nice Christmas. And as we say in Wales, have a nice day, God bless you. And Marty, Threeshoe, well, and good breakfast.
Marty, Threeshoe!